Hi everyone, Radhe Radhe. In this verse, we're going to be doing chapter 11, verse 47. So, Bhagwan is now speaking because Arjun had asked in the previous verse, can you please show me your four-armed form? And so now Bhagwan is saying, is responding to that. So before we sing the verse, let us do this little prayer. That I have gotten all of this from the living name of Sachinandan Maharaj, the book. So let us do this prayer. Let us bow down with affectionate respect to this verse, 1147. Let us join the great sages in performing a full aarti ceremony to welcome this verse into our hearts, into our lives, onto earth. Let us pray and beg for Bhagwan Shri Krishna's mercy that this verse, 1147, allows us, that he, through this verse, increases our attachment towards him. Okay, let's sing the verse together. Shri Bhagavan Uvacha Maya Prasanne No Maya Prasanne Natavarjunedam Rupam Param Darshitamatma Yogat Tejo Mayam Vishwamanantamadyam Yanme Tvadanye Nanadrishtapurvam. Bhagwan said, my dear Arjun, happily have I shown you by my internal potency this supreme universal form within the material world. No one before you has seen this primal form, unlimited and full of glaring effulgence. Maya Prasannena, I was happy. I happily have shown you. I have shown to you idam this rupam form, param transcendental, darshitam, shown by my internal potency, atma yogat, full of effulgence, tej mayam, vishwam, the entire universe, anantam, unlimited, original, and besides you, tvat anyena, na drishta purvam, nobody has previously seen, purva, in past, previously, drishta seen, nobody has seen before you. So now the question is that didn't Duryodhan also see it when Krishna went to Duryodhan to negotiate for peace? And didn't Yashoda Maya see it when he opened his mouth when he was eating dirt and she scolded him sternly, open your mouth, show me your mouth, because she thought he had eaten mud. So she had seen it and Duryodhan had seen it. Well, Duryodhan... so Bhagwan Shri Krishna had manifested some of his universal forms, but those forms are different from this one shown to Arjun because it's clearly said that nobody has seen this form before. And he talked about that as well. So it is his yog maya energy that allowed Arjun to see this divine vision of Bhagwan Shri Krishna. So that's it for this verse. Let us say thanks. Thank you, Bhagwan Shri Krishna, for giving us this verse, and thank you for any increased attachment that you have given us through this verse. Wish you a day filled with Krishna's grace and leading to Krishna Prem. Radhe Radhe.